Hi, today we are going to continue with two candlestick pattern part 2. Let us start with bullish harami. As you see on the screen, the chart pattern has been shown. So if we note the chart pattern, the first thing that you note over here is that the market is strongly moving downward, and then you see a large black candlestick followed by a small white candlestick with a smaller real body, or it may not have a real body, it can be a doji too, and then the market is moving upward. Here the small white candle is covered within the large black candlestick. The white candle opens higher to the close of black candle and closes lower to the open of the black candle. Once this chart pattern is identified, the second thing that we have to check is the volume being traded during this pattern. If there is a huge volume being traded in this pattern, we can confirm that there is a chance of a strong reversal and soon market is going to move up. This is bearish harami. It indicates that the bullish trend is coming to an end. As you see the chart pattern, there is a strong uptrend seen, and then there is a large white candle followed by a small black candle which looks more of like a pregnant lady. The small black candle is covered within the large white candle. The black candle opens lower to the close of previous day's white candle and closes above the open of the white candlestick. The investor over here notices few things in this pattern. The first thing is the confirmation of the pattern. So the confirmation goes when you see a strong uptrend, then a large white candle followed by a small doji that is in black color or a black candlestick followed by a downtrend. So once this pattern is established or confirmed, the next thing that the investor will focus on the volume. So if in this pattern the investor notices a huge volume being traded, that means it's a confirmation that the pattern is soon going to reverse, that is the uptrend is soon going to get reversed and become a downtrend. Our next reversal pattern is the dark cloud cover, which is a two candlestick pattern. As you see the chart pattern, there is a strong uptrend where you see a large white candle followed by gap up a large black candle. You see that the black candle is penetrating more than 50% of its previous candle, that is the white candle. So over here the investor notices first the chart pattern, whether in a strong uptrend there is a large white body followed by a gap up a large black candle which penetrates more than 50% of the previous candle. The larger the black body or real body of the black candle, the chances of reversal is more. Similarly, more the gap, the more the chance of reversal. And the last point that the investor notices over here is the volume traded. So during this chart movement, if a huge volume is being traded, then there is a confirmation about that the trend is going to be bearish. Similarly, if the investor is not sure about the trend is going to be bearish, he can wait for the next movement after a large black candle. That is, immediately after the large black candle, if he notices that the market movement is downward, again it is a signal that the market is going to reverse soon and it is going to be bearish.